Okay. I would first note that President Biden is a junior, so they may have sanctioned his dad. May he rest in peace. The second piece I would say is that won't surprise any of you that none of us are planning tourist trips to Russia. None of us have bank accounts that we won't be able to access. So we will forge ahead.